Hey everyone, this is a video response to Jennifer, Simply Me. I forget the number of the Simply Me, but she tagged me on a karaoke video. So I'm going to do a little serious one then now, and if I want to, I'll do a silly one later. But this is a serious one now. Okay. Has anyone ever written anything for you? In all your darkest hours, have you ever heard me sing? Listen to me now. You know I'd rather be alone than be without you, don't you know? Has anyone ever given anything to you? In your darkest hours, did you ever give it back? Well, I have given that to you. If it's all I ever do, this is your song. And the rain comes down, there's no pain and there's no doubt. It was easy to say, I believe in you every day. If not for me, then do it for the world. Has anyone ever written anything for you? In your darkest hour, did you ever hear me sing? Listen to me now. You know I'd rather be alone than be without you, don't you know? So if not for me, then do it for yourself. If not for me, then do it for the world. Okay, that song is by Stevie Nicks, and it's called Has Anyone Ever Written Anything For You? And when I saw I think I saw Storytellers on VH1 one time, and she had said that she'd written that for a friend of hers that had cancer, and I think the friend ended up dying of cancer, and I know it's a downer, sorry, but the 24th of this month will be 2 years since my husband was diagnosed with colon cancer. And he is a survivor, and he had a colon resection 2 weeks after he was diagnosed, and praise the Lord that everything went okay. But every time I hear that song, I think of my husband. So it's one of my favorite songs of Stevie Nicks. And I know I really can't sing, and I know, Jen, you didn't want to hear that, but I know I can't. So I thought I would go ahead and post that, and I want to do something fun, and if I can think of something fun, a fun song to do, I will do that and post it, okay? We'll talk to you later. Bye.